Hey guys, I hope you're doing good and I hope you're smelling good. In today's video, it has been requested that I should do a review for John Varvatos. More exactly, this one. Let's start off with the presentation, because presentation is very important. If you go into a retail store, you immediately look at the bottles. The most beautiful bottle, or the ones that is going to catch your attention, is the one that you're going to try and eventually think of buying it. Same goes for online store. If you browse through fragrances without searching for a specific fragrance, you will look through the fragrances and the most appealing bottle that you will see, you will think to click on it and see the notes and maybe eventually think of blind buying it or search for reviews about it. So, is this bottle appealing? Yes. Now, the bottle is wrapped up in this leather strap, which is genuine leather, not fake leather. The cap is not very heavy in the hand, but it feels pretty solid. It feels of a high quality. Doesn't disappoint. The sprayer is decent, a little bit better than average. Overall, I think that this bottle is flawless. I can't find anything wrong with it. Now let's go and talk about the scent. Now, what you get from the start is a scent that is not heavily loaded with alcohol in the beginning. You can straight away put your hand on the nose and smell and identify the notes, and what you get is a bit of citrus, not too much, a very tiny bit of citrus. It has a very prominent note of plum. Also, what you smell is a little bit of leather, not too much. The leather is soft in the beginning. Now, in the dry down, the freshness disappears, fades away completely. And the sweetness remains. It will be covered in a more prominent note of leather, a warm leather, because the cinnamon is going to start to kick in and it's going to be a warm, nice scent, but it will be pleasant. It will not stick to your nose. It will not offend you. It will be overall a cozy scent. It's a very unique scent, like most of the John Varvatos scents. A very masculine scent. No lady is ever going to dare say, I could rock this fragrance of John Varvatos. Manly fragrance over here. Now, I would rate this scent an 8 out of 10. Now, when I'm going to talk about versatility, I'm also going to talk about the age group that this fragrance fits best. It's best suited to be worn by men between 20 and 40 years old. Best season to use this fragrance would be spring and fall, but mostly fall, because it's a bit of a dark fragrance because of that plum and that leather note. So fall is rather a dark season compared to spring. You can wear this fragrance to any occasions, less weddings, more anything else. Performance, this one doesn't do great as you would expect from a John Varvatos fragrance, but it does handle longevity pretty well for me. I mean, I get at least 6 hours with it, which is fine for me because it is not such an expensive fragrance. You will get a good projection for 2 hours, then it's going to stick rather close to the skin. Overall performance, I would give it a 6.5 out of 10. The people's reaction to this fragrance is always positive. I mean that I'm always getting at least one compliment when wearing this. So this is a fragrance that will grant you that compliment if the people will be able to smell it. So if you don't get that great performance with it, I suggest you spray on clothes so that someone will be able to smell you besides yourself. Overall, I would give this one a 8 out of 10 for the compliments factor. And finally, the price. As I said, it's not too expensive, and for what you get, for the price you pay, I would give this one a 7 out of 10. If this one would have performed better, it would have been in a top 10 most complimented fragrances ever. It will be top 7 of that top 10. Very, very good fragrance. Not expensive, smells great, it's unique, gorgeous bottle, manly fragrance. We've reached the end of this review. I would ask you to please leave your feedback in the comment below. Would you like me to add something, change something? Would you like to ask the opinion of other people? Would that make you more confident when buying a fragrance? Let me know and I will do my best to provide. Until the next video, guys, keep smelling good.